Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Sharnice and welcome to Simply Nequa. Today's book review is something you don't want to miss out. So sit back, relax, and continue watching. And if you're new here, how about go down below and subscribe to my YouTube channel for other book reviews that I do and other kind of book things that I do on this channel. And also, everyone give me a like as well sometime throughout this video. But other than that, let's get started with this book review video. And I can't wait so we can break apart the Today, I am reviewing a book with all kinds of bonuses and all kinds of good treats. So, this book is by Kendall Ryan. She has given us another treat in the Hot Jux series. So, this book that comes out today is called Breaking the Rules. This book has a lot of bonus surprises, especially if you enjoy the Hot Jux series. So, Breaking the Rules is book number 8 in the Hot Jux series. And this book is a novella. So, it's just like a little short story. So, before I get into what this book is about. For all the new readers of this series, I'm going to just tell you the title of the other books with the two main characters with those books, just so you know, and so you can check them out. The first book within the Hot Jux series, we met Justin and Elise in Playing for Keeps. The second book, we got to deep dive with Elise's brother, Owen, and his love interest, Becca, in All the Way. The third one was called Trying to Score. We got to meet Teddy, the wonderful Teddy King, and Sarah. The fourth book, we got to meet Asher and Bailey, and their book was called Crossing the Line. The fifth book that we got to read was called Down and Dirty, and those two main characters were Landon and Aubrey. I really enjoyed that book. The sixth book, we got to meet the captain of the team, Grant, and his love interest, Anna, and that book was called Wild for You. The seventh book, we got to read a book called Taking His Shot, and those two main characters were Jordy and Harper. Each one of these books had a different feel, a different vibe you get when you read these books, and you loved each of these books and all these characters, and you really enjoyed reading each one, especially for me, I did, and I really enjoyed getting to know each one of these Hot Jux. So, Breaking the Rules, what is it about? So, this book jumps back into the point of views of Becca and Owen that we met in book 2 in All the Way. Breaking the Rules is a short story of happy, good moment surprises. Basically, a catch-up short story of all these characters, which is really, really awesome. I really love that. Like, I missed the Hot Jux, and it was nice to have, like, a little catch-up story with some of these characters. Within this book, we got to hear from Justin and Elise, Owen and Becca, obviously, since it's the point of view of them. We also get to hear about Grant and Anna, and also Jordy and Harper. The characters that we didn't get to hear about were Teddy and Sarah, Asher and Bailey, and Landon and Aubrey. I hope that Kendall Ryan does like a little short story with those characters as well, because I would love to know what they're doing too. This book has 8 chapters with an epilogue. As soon as you read it, it's really getting you so captivating, like, oh my god, what is happening? Like, no, what am I reading? But then it's like turns around, it's like, oh my god, it's really, really good little short story. Within this book, we also got a bonus story. Because within the Breaking the Rules section of the story, we got to kind of meet the new rookie of the team. And so we got a bonus story of him. The bonus story is called Game for Love. So the two main characters within Game for Love is the new rookie, his name is Preston, and his roommate, Essie, or Essex Kennedy, that's her name. It's just, her name even sounds mysterious. I just want to know who she is even more. So what is Game for Love about? That portion is basically about Preston, the new rookie, liking and fancying his new roommate and their roommate situation, if you know what I mean. It's more than that, because Essie has all these issues and Preston is just so sweet, and you just want to get to know them even more. This part of this short story we got to have was 7 chapters with no epilogue. So since this book has 7 chapters and no epilogue, does this mean will we get like a full story of these two? Because like I really, really want to know more about Essie and more about Preston, really. But Game for Love is definitely a good little short story as well to read. It's really good. So, like I said, this book has a bundleness of bonus surprises for us. So, within Breaking the Rules, there's also at the end some a collection of deleted and bonus scenes from a couple of the original stories in the series. Yes, like I said, a lot of bonuses. And I love it so much. Yeah. The bonus scenes were from Playing for Keeps with Justin and Elise. Yes. Then we got a bonus scene from All the Way with Owen and Becca. And we got a bonus scene from Crossing Line with Asher and Bailey. It's like watching a movie and then we get to see the bonus scenes at the end of the movie. That is what this was like for me. Like I read all of these books, all these, and then it was nice, a good treat to have like some bonus deleted scenes from these other three books. So thank you again to Ryan for doing that as well. So basically that is what all that was in Breaking the Rules by Kendall Ryan. That comes out today. I totally recommend you guys to read this, especially if you have read all of the books within the series like I did. And it's just like, it's just a little feel-good something. And if you were missing out on the Hot Jocks series like I was, it's really good. The Hot Jocks are still the Hot Jocks. And I really enjoyed reading this from beginning to end. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you get this bonus story and check this book out yourself. So thank you so much for watching this video. Other than that, I catch you back next week with another good video. Bye.